Hey guys, welcome to the channel. If you're selling your Fire Stick or gifting it to someone, you should make it a point to deregister it first. Otherwise, whoever has your device can access your Fire Stick profiles, logged in accounts from streaming services like Netflix, viewing history, and other personal information. In this video, I'm sharing two methods to deregister Fire Stick. The second method is pretty cool because it lets you deregister Fire Stick remotely. But before moving forward, smash the subscribe button, like the video, and press the bell icon. Also consider supporting the channel by hitting the super thanks button right below. It helps me keep this channel growing and continue to bring you all the content you love. If you have access to your Fire Stick, you can deregister it by going to Settings. Click Account and Profile Settings. Now select Amazon Account. You will see Deregister option here. Click on it. Tap Deregister again to start the deregistration process. Now let's talk about the second method, which lets you deregister Fire Stick even when the device is not with you. First, sign in to the Amazon account linked to your Fire Stick. After that, hover over Accounts and List from the top right corner and choose Devices. Under the Devices tab, you will see Fire Stick devices registered on your account. As you can see, I have only one device linked to my account. I will click on the device and tap Deregister. You will see a pop-up. Click on Deregister again to start the deregistration process. So if you have given away your Fire Stick without deregistering, you could deregister it remotely with this method.
Before you go, make sure to check out our website firestickhacks.com where we get you the latest Fire Stick updates, tips, tricks, and expert guides to enhance your streaming experience. Also subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos and latest Fire Stick apps. Thank you.